seem to be getting stronger on bench press, flat and incline, and weaker on shoulder press. That's 120 for 10. I normally do that at 130 at least. So I have got a bit of a shoulder twinge. So it might be that. It doesn't seem to hurt when I'm pressing, but when I get off, it seems to hurt. One of those things, I guess.